Anywhere.
Friends and family.
Right.
Thing loves come from the heart and the things you like to do and the things you enjoy the most. I think, yeah.
Love comes from acceptance through Jesus, I reckon. And yeah, that's about it.
I think love originates, the origin of love is from God, like from God's spirit. God created the earth and he's got a covenant with creation and man to be perfected in love has to be in union with God the creator.
I think love comes from the heart. I think it comes from an understanding of other people. Yeah, that's really all that comes to mind. I think this might be my bus. I just need to check. Thank you.
The English word love is kind of a bit, has a lot of different meanings and it's sort of very loosely used, like people can say they love pizza or they love God, they love their spouse, their children. It's very broad usage, the word love, but I think in essence there's like sacrificial love, there's brotherly love, there's sexual love and there's like affection. So the Christian love is more of a sacrificial love. That's about all I can say, sorry.
You can find love in like through friendship and family and like relationships and yeah, basically yeah, in everything that we do, we can find love and everything. So yeah.
Find in your heart. No, joking. You can find it in Jacob, where can you find love?
This girl and this girl and that girl.
What's this for?
Find love.
I think you can find love late night at the train station while doing the bong.
Later. How we found love.
We're actually gay. We went to... Don't leave me, honey. We actually went to Mardi Gras together. He went as a Borat in a mankini. I went...
Exactly what I mean. Now I didn't scan.
I actually went, like, kind of... I only wore underpants, but, like, I kind of pulled them to make a G-string.
Where you least expect it, when you don't expect it. When you're not looking... When you're not thinking... When you're not thinking about it. You know, it just happens. Furthermore, when you do find it, you move heaven and earth to be a part of it. You know, nothing stands in your way. Lack of understanding leading us away from unity. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling under. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling down. It's no wonder why sometimes I'm feeling under. Gotta keep my faith alive and love is found. Now ask yourself, where is the love? Where is the love?
One world, one world. We only got one world, one world. That's all we got. One world, one world. And something's wrong with it. Yeah. Something's wrong with it. Yeah. Something's wrong with the world. Yeah, we only got one world.